Stop at 3,000 and a spin.
No whammies, no whammies, stop.
Stop at big bucks. 4,000 and a spin.
No whammies, stop.
Stop at 5,000 and a spin. Stop! Gold cash, gold cash. Stop!
Stop at 3,000 and a spin. Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. Now, here's your host, the star of Fresh Your Luck, Peter
Tamarkin. Thank you. Hey, Rodia, thank you very much, and welcome everyone to Press Your Luck. Big bucks and hopefully no whammies today. We've had enough whammies, and we want a lot of bucks for these people. Let's meet them, because they want the bucks. Right now, our first player is Valerie Schley. How are you, Valerie?
Great.
That's good, Valerie. You have an animal next to you. What is this?
This is Bagley Bear.
Bagley?
Bagley.
Bagley, it's your good luck charm.
Yeah.
That's
it
why
you... It's just the hold when I'm nervous.
Oh, when you get nervous, you hold that little Bagley Bear. Well, are you nervous?
Yes.
No need to be nervous. But you deliver pizza? What is this, Valerie?
I work for a pizza company at night, delivering them. That's what I do.
If you get big bucks, there'll be no more pizzas.
That's right.
How many pizzas want delivered? The whole crew just ordered pizzas. It's amazing.
You're out of our area.
It's amazing, these guys.
You're out of our delivery area.
Out of our delivery
area. Right, I'm sorry.
Well, they'll move, believe me, Valerie. Good luck to you today. I hope you get some bucks.
Thank you.
Our second player is Ron Burton. How are you, Ron?
I'm fantastic. How are you?
I'm fine. Where are you from, Ron?
I'm from New London, Connecticut. Actually, it's Waterford, but no one's ever heard of Waterford, so I try to go to New London. It's a small town there.
It's a long story, Ron, but it's an interesting story.
Yeah.
And you go to college?
I go to college. I go to Columbia University in New York City, and...
We had a big winner
that's
from Columbia
what I
on
that's
Team
what I
Week.
I'm the play-by-play sportscaster for basketball and football for Columbia, and we had a good basketball season this year, but the football season, who knows? We need a little bit more wins, I think.
Basically, you're here to get my job. Is that what
basically,
it is?
Basically, thank you.
Okay, well, I like it up front, Ron. It's okay.
Okay.
But while you're here, you want money, too.
A heck of a lot of big bucks.
You're a greedy person, Ron, but best of luck to you. Lisa Francois is our champ at $27,211. And you're here to make more money. And what are you going to do with the money you earned already?
Spend
it. That sounds like a good answer. You ready to do this?
Yeah.
All right, let's get on with it. You give me a buzzing answer, three spins, multiple choice, one spin. Here we go. Out of every five married women in a Ladies' Home Journal survey, how many say they never had an affair outside their marriage? Lisa?
Three.
Is it three, two, or four, Valerie?
Four.
What do you think, Ron?
I'll say four, Peter.
Never had an affair outside their marriage? Say four out of five journal readers. Valerie gets a spin. Ron gets a spin. The fifth was lying. To lose weight, you have to reduce your calorie intake. But experts say we shouldn't cut our daily intake below 1,200, 1,500, or 2,000 calories, Valerie?
1,500.
All right. Is it 1,500, 1,200, or 2,000, Ron?
I'll say 2,000.
What do you say, Lisa?
1,200.
Experts say to diet safely, don't cut your caloric intake below 1,200 calories. And Lisa gets a spin. Third one. If you suffer from acrophobia, what are you afraid of, Ron?
Heights.
Is it heights, water, or enclosed places, Valerie?
Heights.
What do you think, Lisa?
Heights.
Acrophobia is a fear of heights, sure. Valerie goes to two, Ron to four, Lisa to two. Last question. Are you ready for it?
We're ready.
Okay.
We're ready.
This question requires a flowery answer. If you're the shy, retiring type, you might be called a shrinking what, Lisa?
Daisy.
Is it a daisy, a violet, or a pansy, Valerie?
Pansy.
Pansy. Ron?
I'll go for violet.
A shrinking pansy. We got a couple over here on the crew, but it's really a shrinking violet.
Yeah.
Yes. Valerie goes to two, Ron goes to five, and Lisa to $250. Don't go away. We'll come right back after this. Money, money. Over 13,000 up there. There are also some whammies. Stay away from the whammies. You want to win this round so you get the bucks so you can play last in the final round. You want to be careful about passing your spins during your turn. You can decide to win it's your turn. And, of course, four whammies will bring tears to your eyes. a tie between Valerie and Lisa with two spins. The player to my left is first Valerie.
All right.
Two spins.
I am ready.
Here we go.
1500 right now. Stop.
Stop. And a whammy.
Yes, yes, yes.
All right. You ready to hit it again?
It's on. Okay. Let's go. Okay, come on. Let's go. Big money. Stop.
Stop at movement space to an answering machine or 200
answering
a spin.
Answering machine.
Answering machine. You got it. $320 first place.
Okay.
We now go to Lisa with two spins. Here we go.
Some big money. Some big money. No whammies. Some big money. Stop.
Stop at $500 first place. One spin. Just your left hand.
I need some big bucks. Something with a spin. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 300 and a spin.
Okay.
800. Still one spin. Here we go.
Some big bucks, some big money. Stop.
Stop at $350. Okay. 1150 first place. Ron, five spins. Are you ready?
Let's go, Peter.
All
right.
Right.
Whammy Buster. All right, big bucks. I didn't come out here to LA from Connecticut for nothing. Let's go and stop.
Stop at $750.
All right.
Four spins. You blew your line.
We're going.
Again.
We're going.
Ready?
We're going. All right, big bucks, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at $350. Yeah. 1100, second place, $50 shy of Lisa, three spins.
We're gonna go one more time. One more time. Big bucks, stop!
Stop. Oh. Got a whammy.
Give me a WHA, give me an MMY!
They don't resemble any of the cheerleaders at Columbia,
not
do they?
Not at all. I won't touch that one.
You don't have to go back there, Ron. I don't.
Okay.
Two spins, here we go.
We're going, Peter. Let's go. Big bucks, stop!
Stop at $300.
All right.
One spin left, you're in third place with 300.
I gotta go. I gotta go, Peter. Let's go.
In first place, here we go.
Get something in a spin, something in a spin. Stop.
Stop at $550.
Right.
Valerie, 220, Ron, 850, Lisa, champ, 1150. You did it, first place, you have the advantage. We'll be right back after these words for a whole new round. So come on back and join us. All right, we're back, and now we have having fun. But I'm going to tell you how fast, Valerie falls out of love. She said during the break, this bear doesn't bring me better luck, I'm going to heave him. So, bear, get your act together, because Valerie's not kidding around. You ready for some more questions?
Yeah. Very ready.
We're ready for more answers. What a deal. And if you give me a buzzing answer, you get three spins, multiple choice. One spin, and we get spins, turns to bucks. Are you ready?
Yes.
Here we go. According to a recent study by the Hearst Corporation, what fraction of the average American's food dollar is spent on some form of meat? Lisa?
Third.
Is it one third, one quarter, or one half? Valerie?
One third.
What do you think, Ron?
I'll say one half, Peter.
The fraction of our food dollar spent on meat is one quarter.
Oh.
Did you ask the bear, Valerie? Did you ask? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. You know what Bob Barker would say? Hurting an animal like this? I have to work with a man, you know what I mean? I'll take care of him, and maybe he'll redeem himself. Are you ready?
Yes.
Here we go. You can't graduate from college without a sheepskin, but what is a sheepskin? Valerie.
The sheepskin is your diploma.
Okay, is it a diploma, a graduation gown, or good grades, Ron?
Diploma.
What do you think it is,
diploma.
Lisa? Yes, it's a diploma! And Valerie gets three spins, Ron the spin, and Lisa spin. Want him back?
He's bringing me better luck. You keep him.
You want me to keep him?
Peter,
I keep
let me
him.
Give you this one as well. We got a menagerie
I feel
over
like,
there.
But I feel like Monty Hall. All right, I got to make room here for you guys. Just cool it, guys, because we're going to the next question. Here we go. Boys, it's going to start a whole new trend. In a situation comedy that ran for more than 7 years, the two leading gals played characters whose last names were DeFazio and Feeney. Lisa?
Laverne and Shirley.
What were their first names? Is it Laverne and Shirley, Mickey and Maude, or Mork and Mindy? Valerie?
Laverne and Shirley.
What do you think, Ron?
Laverne and Shirley.
We're talking about Laverne and Shirley. Valerie goes to four, Ron to two, Lisa to four. You sure you don't want these back? No, evidently not. You're doing real well without him. Traditionally, a bottle of what is broken on the bow of a new ship, Ron?
Champagne.
Is it champagne, beer, or scotch, Valerie?
Champagne.
What do you think, Lisa?
Champagne.
Traditionally, a new ship is christened by breaking a bottle of champagne over the bow. Valerie goes to five. Ron to five. Lisa to five. Three-way tie. These players are going to big box. We'll come on back right after this. And these are going to bring them great luck. Whoa! We'll be right back. We're back for Big Bucks. Over $100,000 up there on the board. All kinds of goodies. Stay away from the whammies. Just to take away your money. And I just want to tell you something. We're into a new thing on the show. We thought about maybe a human sacrifice or a sacrifice of some sort that'll kind of satiate the whammies' appetites. If Valerie and Ron are willing to give up your good luck charms, I mean, you know, it may work. What do you think?
One more time?
Yeah.
Worth it.
All right, we'll take this. We've got to take it over. All right, say goodbye.
Get rid of me of mine, too.
Yeah, here we go. Okay.
Okay.
Gotta go. We gotta be back in a minute. We'll
Mine's
be back.
Bigger.
We're gonna go over here, and we're gonna take it and see the whammies. Whammies, here's something that. Back, back, back. Take these. Take these. It's alive. It's alive. Sick. Look at that thing. It's alive. All right, get back in.
Get back.
Back.
No,
all right, we're going to play this game?
Yes. Let's go.
Feel like Jungle Jim. All right, Lisa, you'll play last 11:50. Valerie with 320, your first 5-5-5.
Five, right.
Five. This is 7-11 day. This is lucky day for everybody.
Right. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at a water bite.
Okay.
That water bite's worth $3,435,
awesome.
Valerie.
All
you're up
right,
to 37.55 first place, four spins. Press your luck or pass.
Pressing, let's go. Ready? Whoa, okay, ready? Stop.
Stop at $1,500. That brings up to 52.55. Three spins, first place. What are you going to do,
I'm
Valerie?
Going.
Here we go.
Ready? Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's have a trip. Stop.
Stop at $750. $6,005, two spins, Valerie. About $5,000 more than Lisa. Here we go.
Ready? Come on. Big money. Stop.
Stop and move on to $2,000 or lose one whammy or $2,500?
$2,500.
$8,505. One spin left. What's your pleasure?
I'm going.
Here we go.
Okay, let's go. This is it.
Maybe you needed a bigger bear, Valerie. We'll have to talk and see if we can get the bear back. I don't know. But the game is not over. It's still going on here, and you never know what can happen. We're going to go to Ron with 8:50 and five
Let's
spins.
Let's
Ron?
Here, Peter. Come on. Olivia looks good. Catamaran, a lot of things. Big bug, stop.
Stop. Got our whammy. On, Ron. Four spins left. Here we go.
Let's go. Come on. No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at 750 and spin. Still have your four spins. 750. Almost back where you were before.
Let's go. Let's go. This one's for Mom and Dad. Let's go. Stop.
Stop and pick a corner. 1750. 2,000 or lose one whammy or a motorcycle.
$2,000.
2,750. First place. Three spins. Here we go, Ron.
Let's go. Let's go.
First
All right, pool table, big trip, community looks good. And stop.
Stop, move on space to a motorcycle or 750 and a
I'll
spin.
Take the motorcycle this
you
time,
Peter. You got it, $2,398. That's $5,148. First place by about $4,000, two spins.
We're going.
Here we go.
Let's go, big bucks, big bucks, no whammy, stop.
Stop, pick a corner, 1750, 1,000 and a spin, or the daytime Emmys.
Even though I live near New York, and it's a $20 train ride, I'm hoping I'll go daytime Emmys.
Daytime
we'll go
Emmys daytime worth $2,814, $7,962, one spin first place.
I'm gonna pass it. I think I'm
gonna pass
the
one spin. It goes to Lisa. You're up next, Lisa. Here you go, one you have to take.
Okay, big bucks, big bucks, big bucks, stop.
Stop at 1,000
okay.
A spin, 2,150. Six spins in the earned column. Here you go, press it up and pass.
I need some big bucks.
Stop at the Virgin Islands, Lisa. That trip to the Virgin Islands is $2,612. 4,762, five spins.
Heck, go for it. Some big bucks, some big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 700 spins. 54-62, still five spins, press or pass. Here we go.
Okay, come on. Big bucks. All I want is big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,500. 59-62. About $1,000. Separates the two of you. Here we go.
Okay, I need some big bucks. Some big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin. 7,000. 712. Here we go again for a spin. Stop at 1,000 and a spin. 87-12. First place. Still have your four spins. 800 more than Ron. There you go.
I need some big bucks. Go. I need some big bucks. Some big bucks. Stop.
Stop at Mazatlan. That chip is worth $1,150. You're up to $9,852. Two spins. Here we go again.
I need some big bucks.
Stop and move on space to daytime Emmys or 1,000 and a spin.
1,000 and a spin.
Right, you got it. $10,852. Three spins, first place. What's your pleasure now, Lisa?
Press mother.
Gonna go again.
No whammies, please. Stop.
Stop and move on space to 1,000 and a spin to the daytime Emmy. You could have gone three times, Lisa. You took the 1,000 and a spin, 11,852, three spins. About $3,900. Separate two and one. Here we go.
No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at 1750. Lisa, you're up to $13,612. It's about 5,700 more than Ron. Two spins. Press your luck.
One more time.
One more time. Here we go. Press your luck.
Okay. No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $1,400. $15,012. Pass the one spin to Ron. There's a difference of $7,000. About $7,100, Ron. That means you'll need something with additional spin to keep you in the game. If you need something with additional spin to keep you in the game, anything less makes Lisa the champ. Are you ready, Ron?
Ready.
Are you ready, Lisa?
Yeah.
Big spin. Here we go.
Bucks,
who's going to make the championship today?
No whammies. Stop.
Stop at a whammy. And Lisa, you are the champ today with $15,012. You're the man of small fortune. We'll come back and talk to you after these words. $15,012, and Rod's going to tell you all about your winnings, Lisa. Rod, hit it.
But of course I will, Peter. Lisa, you have won a holiday in Mazatlan. We'll fly you and your companion round trip coach from Los Angeles to Mexico for a six-night stay with some deals at the Holiday Inn Mazatlan, located on the beach with elegant rooms featuring in-room movies. Enjoy dining and dancing, water sports, or relaxing under the sun from Holiday Inn Mazatlan. And we'll fly you and your companion round trip coach from Los Angeles to St. Thomas in the Virgin Islands for a six-night stay in Modified American Plan at Bluebeard's Castle Hotel. Deluxe accommodations, gourmet dining, dancing, entertainment, poolside living, tennis, and a fantastic world-famous Majan's Bay nearby. Bluebeard's Castle, that's where you're going. Those prizes total $3,762, combined with the $11,250 in cash you won today and the $27,211 in cash and prizes you won previously. Gives you a grand total, Lisa, of $42,223. Congratulations!
What a hunk of change, Lisa. $42,223. You get to come back and do it again. Congratulations. Valerie and Ron, I've got good news and bad news. The bad news is you didn't win. The good news is we've got some nice prizes for you, and we were able to redeem your little mascots relatively unscathed from the dreaded mouths of the whammies. Okay? Thanks for being with us. Until next time, this is Peter DeMarcus saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.